I'm sorry to hear that.
My mom kind of hates him right now, and she says she's going to invent a slut-seeking missile to take out Cinnamon.
Okay, Maddie, you don't need to tell the nice installer man a whole life.
Whoa.
I'm sorry, whoa? What?
No, just you. Whoa.
Me? Whoa. I don't even know what that means.
I mean, it's just when your son told me that your husband left you for a 19-year-old, I guess I thought of you were going to be like one of those hot when we first met in high school, but then let herself go and got a pot belly and turkey neck with the hairy chin. But clearly that's not the case. So more like, whoa, I should have brushed my teeth before I left the house this morning, or studio apartment if we're getting real here.
Did you really not brush your teeth this morning?
No, I did. I guess you should just start setting this stuff up right now.
Go get him.